Welcome back to another Grand Theft Auto GTA 5 online episode. My name is Maximum Destruct, and today it's let's go find something to do. Maybe some kind of community to mess with or something. Okay, let's go. What do we want to do? Oh. At the end of last episode, I said that I wanted to do a race, but we never got around to it, so let's go do that now. We'll go to it, because the way that I want to do it, you have to actually go up to it. Wait, is this another? Actually, I want to go to this one. Okay. So let's go to this race. It's not far at all, and not gonna race against other people right now, but I will play against other people shortly. Excuse me, sir. That's one way to do it.
Slow down!
Come on. No, bro. They're just looking at me like, what the heck? Like, what the hell is this guy doing? Uh-oh. It's a train. Alright, let's get down here.
Bah,
so here the guy is saying, what? A loser!
No.
Alright. We'll go join a...
Una se llamó El Tatuado con su amigo Don Cheto, aquí en la estación más perrona de todos los santos y ranchos que
Standard
lo rodean.
Last one. Super. Noon. Yes. Okay.
Se me perdió la cadenita con el Cristo.
Launching session. Oh, okay, let's see, what do you want to use here? Entity XF, Becca, Adder. I want to use the Adder. Jerk. Let's go. Jerk, ready to play. It's just basically a warm up for me. Okay. One lap. So let's see here. Here we go. First, Try that out sometime. Sorry. Let's see. Okay. We got 400 in the face. Let's give that a leg. Let's replay that. I wanna try something. We'll do it solo again, just for the second time. Okay, let's do super lap. Event settings. Close. Yes, launch session, please. Okay. A long episode. We might make it a long episode. Let's see. Sober. No. Ooh, yeah. Yes, please. Continue. Ready to play. I'm ready to play here. Nice. Okay. Trying to get this boost. Hopefully I can get her. Nope. Oh, too late, I think. Oh, this is still got them. This is another Oh my, that was actually pretty cool.
Okay.
New record! Yes, I've been keeping an eye on my record. That's the fastest lap, like run. Oh, there we go. So, looks like it. The longer the race, the more money you get. In the face. I'm gonna go ahead like that. We'll join free play. And we'll go rob a bank. No, a gas station or a convenience store. And then we'll cut out an episode. Sounds good to me. Sorry. So, let's see here. Hopefully we join back in a good spot.
It's not a mirage. It's a real trailer park.
Okay.
Imagine your new dream home in the Grand Sonora Desert. Imagine life in a place devoid of it. A place where you can be alone.
We'll go
and die of sunstroke.
Yeah.
It's a place too boring for plants.
Oh, and in case you guys don't know, you can also stop by from menu as well. You can start them once a day, so you can start them a bunch of days, because then you can make like a whole bunch of money. Like, that's all I would do basically. This is my second character. I have a first character. If you guys want me to, I can show him to you sometime if you want.
We're going hard right now with Gucci Mane. Come down and mow the lawn, but turn you into a soldier. Enjoy the fucking pretty
legs of a show, so don't lie. I'm scared of me. Door. You stay on top of the money. Then I make a ride. She check her hell like every game, like she did it for her. They pay with your machine. She getting overcharged. Still with from under engine plate. Money's not a problem. Take it to the hood, move out the hood by a pocketbook. This is the same store we took last episode, but I like taking this store because it's easy to get away from the cops.
No, don't hurt me! I have a family!
Give me your money!
You're terrifying!
Now!
Just give me a second!
Oh, am I? I'm terrifying, huh? Cool. Let's go! Hurry up! I want my money! Give it to me.
I hope you sleep well tonight.
Every last cent. I should, thank you. Bye.
Damn, Gucci house.
Whoa. What was that? That's a break line. No, I'm not a troublemaker. I just make them double. Child is staring at me, but it's something made a hell of a thing. Maybe it's my reputation. Maybe it's my entourage. I'm straight out the hood. Ain't no
man,
need to
try
really
to
kill dark.
Me.
Man, it's really dark on my TV. But that's okay. I have a second TV. Huh. We have another weapon. Nice. Cool. $3,000, baby. We have 25,000. That's pretty good. Okay, guys. That's it for this episode. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.